getting to know your ACR3 hot bonder. Startup. To start the ACR3 hot bonder, first plug in the input power cord into zone 1. Next, plug the output power cord into the zone 1 output receptacle. Each connector is keyed and locks for a safe and secure fit. Next, switch the circuit interrupter and the main power switch to the on position. The switch will illuminate, the display will turn on, and the unit will begin its startup process. This may take up to approximately 1 minute.